That hospital duplicates and outcompetes demand for resources by crucial yet unfinished low-hanging fruit. By low-hanging fruit, we mean a place like Mulago Hospital.
The hospital will be complete and ready to open to the public, offering a specialized service. That's why it is going to change even name. From Mulago National Referral to Lower Mulago will be Mulago National Specialized Hospital.
I say this project is one of the biggest tragedies, one of the biggest tragedies in terms of cost.
Because it's going to be the first hospital to meet international standards, what is known as Joint Commission International, or JCI.
Yes. We have invested 7 years of planning to bring Mulago to a super specialized level with the same aim, actually, of stopping the flight of revenue.
We are appealing to the president or petitioning him and parliament to constitute a high-level committee to advise government, plan and coordinate the development and scale up of medical super specialties in Uganda.
Government has a deliberate plan to equip all these regional referral hospitals with state-of-the-art diagnostic equipment.